Hey everyone, it's now the 5th of, yeah, the 5th, it's now the 5th of September, so, and also, I'm sorry that I haven't made videos in a really long time, but I was, like, extremely busy, and not only that, yeah, it's a long story, it's, like, kinda not that interesting, I guess, but anyways, yeah, and I just wanted to say real quick, also I'm sorry I could not upload this earlier, but I was like really hectic and chaotic, and also I needed this SD card reader, and there's a really long story behind that thing too, but now I finally got it and it works, so that's nice. So that's also why I can only upload it now, and why I couldn't, well, make an update video about this earlier, because I didn't have a working SD, like a working SD card reader, I mean, and yeah, that. So yeah, and but yeah, and I'm going with my mother and my grandfather to Germany, Switzerland, and Italy, so like a lot of places, and yeah, I'm really excited for it, to be honest. But I'm also still feeling kind of really stressed, you know, because it is right now 11 p.m. and I'm still like busy with packing my bag and stuff, and like I'm still really busy, you know. But yeah, and tomorrow at 6 a.m. I wake up, and at like 8 or 8:30 a.m. my mother is going to pick me up. So, woo, dot, and. My arm is getting a bit numb. And oh yeah, one other thing I wanted to say. I am still going to make videos of like my holiday when I went with my father to Germany earlier this year in June. But like I know it's not September, but I was extremely busy, and like I also felt like really how do I explain it? Like, yeah, I just, because I always used to edit somewhere else, and I can, it's almost at this point that I can edit in my own room, you know, that I have a desktop and stuff like that. So I thought, like, I just wanted, like, back then I thought, like, oh, once my room is finished, I just go start, working on Germany, on those Germany vlogs in my own room, you know. So that's why I haven't actually, I mean, I remember that I made the beginning of it, but I have not really finished day one yet or stuff, because it also got a bit complicated. But yeah, it's not really interesting. But yeah, and some other things, so real quick. So I've bought this really tiny cute SD card reader, and it also has other things, but it says something something something, and this is something else, and here it has the SD thing, that's what we need, an XD and micro SD, but we only need the SD thing. So yeah, that, and it is really like it goes like this, and then oh, get sharp, get come, yes, and then it goes like up. And you can click it in and like this, and then you can also pull it out again. It's just really tiny, I like it, you know. But yeah, and also I've got this monster big thing. It's like it's really heavy also. It's like a backup thing, and it's 8 terabyte, so it's really big. But yeah, and and it's actually really heavy, and but I'm really happy with it, because I felt like I kind of needed it, because I don't have a backup of anything, you know, and like with my previous recordings, or well, previous holidays or stuff like that, I have all that stuff on only like one external hard drive, and that's this thing, and it works, but like if something happens with it, then it's gone, because I only have it on this thing, you know. So dot. So now I also have this backup, and then I can just put everything on that as well. And then if I lose it, I don't completely lose it. So that. And yeah. Something else. I think that's it for now. Oh, and also, it's not really interesting, but I also bought these two pillows. And yeah, I know, but they look, they feel really great. And 1 second. Yes, I am back. So, like I said, those pillows. And because I bought those for these two pillowcases I made. This one, the big one. And this thingy. And yeah, it's just Tommy from like Tommy Hilfiger. And here you almost cannot read it, but here's that Hilfiger. And I don't know, I kind of liked it, you know. And huppakee. And this is also with the bird. And flower thingy. And here it's just Tommy. But yeah. And I really love those green thingies also, to be honest. But yeah. So, dot. And yeah. So I think that's about it for now, I think. And poof, I have to wake up so early tomorrow. I'm like, wow, you know. But yeah, and right now I'm just gonna continue packing and stuff like that, I think, etc. etc. But yeah, I want to do so much things. I still want to shower. I don't want to go too late to bed either, because I like to sleep. You know, I like to feel rested and stuff for tomorrow morning. I want to finish packing my bag. Don't worry, I will be okay. But yeah. So sorry for the silence. And I oh yes. In an update video, it's also kind of handy to actually tell when I will be, like from when to when I will be gone. So tomorrow it's the 6th of September, and then I'm leaving tomorrow morning, and 18th or 19th of September I will be back, but I'm not sure which day exactly yet right now, to be honest. So that, so like about 2 weeks, something like that. And yeah. And I won't be online in that meantime either, because I'm not going to take my laptop with me. And like you maybe know, I don't have a smartphone, so I will read those things later. Or if there is anything to read, I will read it when I'm back from holiday. Dot. Yeah. Okay. Thanks a lot for watching, and sorry for the late upload. But yeah. Okay. Later.